10 on Your Side is following developing news out of Perquimans County.
Deputies say a 4-year-old boy accidentally shot and killed his grandfather. Pasquotank deputies say it happened around 2:30 this afternoon near Sandy and South Desert Roads.
They say the two were shooting a rifle when the child accidentally hit 57-year-old Danny Patrick. He died at the scene.